In this video, I am going to show you sinuses within the pericardium. Sinuses are the potential spaces located within the pericardium. In previous video, we have learned about layers of pericardium. This is fibrous layer of pericardium. I am going to take incisions on the anterior surface of pericardium. This is first horizontal incision in upper part, then the vertical incision, and this is again the horizontal incision in its lower part. We separate the layers of pericardium. So students, here is fibrous layer from outer side. This is parietal layer from inner side, which is adherent with this fibrous layer. And this is epicardium. The epicardium of heart forms arterial and venous tube. Arterial tube encloses the pulmonary trunk and arch of aorta, and venous end or venous tube encloses veins of heart. Then the gap between arterial and venous end within this pericardial cavity is called as transverse sinus. So our forceps is located in the transverse sinus now. Transverse sinus is located behind the pulmonary trunk and ascending aorta. Right, this is transverse sinus. Then second is oblique sinus. Oblique sinus is located just behind the left atrium of heart. So when we lift the apex of heart, this is apex of heart, and we push our fingers behind the heart, then our fingers are just within the oblique sinus. So the gap, this gap in pericardial cavity, it's called as oblique sinus. This is oblique sinus located behind the left atrium of heart. On its both side, pulmonary veins are present.